Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How are you guys in the fence? You're chilling, you're relaxing.
Right here.
Yeah, he's going fast.
Wait, is there a train coming?
No.
You'll hear it.
You'll feel it.
Wait, so you mean I keep going the rock and feel it?
No, you stay behind the line, Willie. Yeah, they're all just out there chilling.
What's that movie? Are they mating? You know?
Yeah.
Hey, this thing looks right here.
Yeah, he's busy.
Wait, did I throw a rock at him?
No, leave it alone.
Why?
Because it's in nature. We let it be. When it's in nature, we let it be, Marlene. Well, there's three of them now. Three of them right there.
Just hanging out.
Wait, you mean we're...
Those are dolphins, not sharks, right?
Those are dolphins.
Right.
Okay, I'm like,
sharks don't stop.
Yeah. Like, I don't have my good glasses. So. No, I mean like prescription glasses. Like, see that well far off.
Are they glare proof?
I see it there.
I bet they're sharks. Cause, wait, is that water cold?
Yes, very. So, you've been in it before when you went in that water. Was it cold?
Yeah, but
yeah,
when,
it's cold.
When when all the water's cold, that means sharks are there.
No.
So when Jatia thought it was a shark, she checked her animal meat.
When I was younger, I body surfed quite a bit in Southern California, and I've had them come up and touch me.
Oh yeah?
They're curious.
Very curious.
Still see him?
No, I think they went in.
Marlene! Marlene! Hey! Back here! went in there?
He got really excited.
He loves trains.
Oh yeah?
No. He can probably tell you.
Wait, can I run on the train track and watch it?
Oh no.
It's dirty.
Dirty.
Wait, it's speeding? It's speeding?
We don't need to call it. No light pick on the car.
I have to art!
It comes from the way you can't see it. It's not in the shadow. I have to park.
Wait, you mean... What you mean, all... So, all the stuff on the...
Thanks. Thank you. What, are the rocks too big? Someone had a Great Dane down here earlier. It must have been this tall.
Oh my gosh.
It was huge. Oh, its head was bigger than mine.
Oh my
gosh. Big dog. Want to watch? You can see the sun much better through the lens. Come watch. See, it's too bright to look at.
Yeah.
It's not so bright today. Sometimes it's super bright, but.
Yeah.
See, this
but
way.
You've got to also do the moon.
Well, the moon is rather boring.
Is that?
Yeah. I'm doing time lapse of the whole sky here, too.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
yeah, the time lapse really amplifies the motion. Yesterday it was spectacular. And a couple of days ago, I West Lompoc, I go out in the fields, you know, and it's really,
this is
you can see.
Oh, you go out and feel something.
Yeah, it's really.
And you look this way. There's no, the
yeah, way. Yeah, it's really something. The
you know what
the
you
clouds.
Would like,
what?
What you would like?
Yeah.
Like a really rising sight.
Uh huh.
Wake up before the sun gets.
Yeah, I'm
so
usually awake too.
So good. I like this time, morning and evening best.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
I get my coffee and I head toward Bilton. Oh my gosh, it's getting into it. And then I take 101 south.
Oh yeah.
And I try to get to the Gaviota Post.
Oh yeah.
To Vista Point or somewhere around there. Before the sun comes up and it spreads out of the whole earth. It's just beautiful.
I have been out here when there was a full moon and a jet flew right through it. It was really good.
Really good.
It's getting funny shape now.
Yeah, it's going to get even better. What I like is that it slows down and hangs there for a long time. And what we get here sometimes...
You know that's not what really happens.
I know, but it's refraction.
I know, you're kidding.
The light's bending around.
Yeah, that's... Oh, the shape change. See?
Yes.
You're catching all that. My little camera's here.
Yeah, this is 500 millimeters. But we get two sunsets. It goes down, the colors go over. It goes down, and then the colors come back.
Yeah, isn't that?
And it lasts a long time.
Yeah, so oftentimes that's the prettiest time.
Yeah.
I had to learn that by going home too soon.
Yes.
And then I turned around halfway home and I go, oh, I'm missing the best part.
Yeah, because I usually leave the time lapse going and it'll catch that.
That looks so strange shaped now. Looks like a...
Sometimes it splits in two.
What's in two?
Yeah, there'll be two of them.
Oh my goodness.
It's real hazy today. I was expecting it to be clear.
I came out this morning and it was all foggy.
Oh, when we get this offshore like this, it usually clears up, but it's really hazy. You can see how hazy it is. And it's always moving to the right. Yeah, real milky, real milky. Oh, I've seen it where there's an inversion layer out there, and there are two of them.
It cuts it in half or something?
Yeah, it's, yeah. The inversion layer will bend it up, and it's really strange. I have that video of that, too. Yeah, I like these colors here. You know, there's no way to recreate this. The camera just doesn't catch it. I mean... Even with all this expensive stuff, it doesn't catch the true nature of what's going on.
I just want to get in the plane and go up there.
Yes.
Fly right through those.
Well, now with drones, these little drones, they'll go up there.
They'll go there
high. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Of course, it's illegal.
Especially here, right?
Yes.
Especially over the Canadian.
And there were dolphins earlier. They were feeding out here.
Aww.
Three or four of them.
Sometimes in the morning too. I walk early, and they'll be there too in the morning. So they must put like morning and evening.
A couple of years ago, in September, early September, I went to Guadalupe, the dunes, and I've never seen anything like it. Whales, seals.
Oh, there was food.
Dolphins.
They came to eat.
Tens of thousands of birds.
Oh, a feeding frenzy.
It was a feeding frenzy. It was just as far as you can see, left to right. It was just amazing. Never seen anything like it.
Okay, so my most.
And I have video of that.
Do you?
Yes.
Well, my most incredible moment was. It made me think of it. I was up and out on the beach, and I was about a third of the way out on the pier, and something was making the birds dive.
Yeah.
You know, so there was something in the water, but all at once. So you could see the birds, and then all at once you could see little dolphins, but then all at once, up out of the water comes this big mouth opening.
Yeah. They go under the little fish, and they push them to the surface, and they just open up.
It was
up
a whale.
Oh yeah.
I've never seen one in that close. I mean, it was closer than from. Where was it?
Early.
It was like to that hill.
Yeah.
Because I was already.
They're not shy.
There.
Yeah.
And oh my gosh, that was. I
used to body surf in Southern California. I did that a long time, and the dolphins would come up and look at me, and they'd touch me. They would. They'd always touch you where you. Oh yeah, I put it on the YouTube channel, and it just does. Yeah, all my stuff. I have hundreds of hours of video of this area.
Oh. Are you local?
Yeah, I live in Lompoc. No, I moved here a couple of years ago.
Oh. Yeah. I came back, so I was raised here and then left, and did a lot of things.
Lived
different places. And ended up so happy to be back.
Yes, I like it.
This is the perfect place to be. Oh my goodness, I love it here. Not too hot, not too cold. The air is so clean.
Yes. The people are nice, they talk.
The what?
Oh,
yes.
People are nice, they talk.
Yes. That's right.
Say hello, you know.
Yeah, well.
I've been photographing on the street, you know. The sky and stuff, and people drive by and wave. It's great. That's great.
We're small town.
Yeah.
They might, if you post it on Lompoc, local Lompoc, they want to be friendly.
People come down.
So you've got kind of an accent, so you must be from the south.
Yes.
How far?
Louisiana.
Louisiana?
Don't go.
No, I've been there.
It's
to visit. I didn't
yeah.
see.
That's okay, I guess.
Goodness. Yes. Well, my brother was. I was like military, a Marine Corps wife, and so we were stationed at Camp Lejeune, and my brother was stationed at in Beaufort. And I know it's not that close, but in the process of traveling, you know, across the United States. Go to
be
in New Orleans
and
go through the state.
I only went to New Orleans one day.
That's it?
Yeah.
You're from there?
When I was a little boy. And the mosquitoes were so bad it was like fog.
Well, see, that's why I have no desire. I told my brother, he's in North Carolina, so it's not as bad as further south. But I said to him, I'm coming to watch the first frost. They got to be the no-see-ums and the mosquitoes and the chiggers.
But after the hurricanes come through, there are no mosquitoes. The hurricanes kill the mosquitoes.
But it's not much fun to go after a hurricane. I've been through those. I don't want to go there in hurricane season either. So it's usually October. Let's see. November. Through this, about December 5th or 6th. It's even prettier here than New York anyway.
That's high def. My new camera is 4K, so I'll be able to do this in 4K.
Oh, that is really good. So do you post anything on Facebook?
I put it in YouTube.
YouTube?
It's YouTube, but they're 4K.
Okay.
This is 4K.
I won't use my little photo. I mean, I wouldn't be able to tell the difference.
Yeah.
You got to have something good enough to notice, right?
Yeah, I tried by.
But you're saying on a bigger screen it would be.
Oh yeah, I have a 4K TV.
Oh.
55. It's
okay.
And it's LED. It's real bright. It's
so it's just as beautiful when it's bigger.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Even more so.
Yeah, it's very immersive.
More detail.
Yes.
And you can see a small.
I put nice music.
Oh yeah.
Because the audio is not good right here, so. I have recordings in stereo of the waves, so I can put that over it. But,
there have only been a couple times in my life where I've been down at the ocean when there was phosphorescence or in the water.
The blue glow? Yeah. That's.
But I don't think I've ever seen it here.
Yeah, in that Southern California, it does it quite often.
Is it?
Yeah.
I would just have to see it.
It's the warmer water. It's, yeah, it can be very bright. I mean, you know, in the tropics, it can be very bright.
When I saw it, I couldn't believe it. It was so amazing.
You can put your hand in the water and do it like this. It's bright enough to surf by at night.
Oh, is it really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
You can see the waves coming.
Oh, I guess you could.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Oh
yeah.
My goodness. That would be something.
It really is. It's rare, but I've seen it.
So when I get up early and I go to see the sunrise, sometimes I end up hanging out at Lake Refugio. I'll take a walk, and about 9, 10, depending on the way, you know, depending on the tides and stuff.
Uh-huh.
A group of people that I call a group of men that I call the Silver Surfers.
Yeah.
All come. They come in.
Come down.
Big boards.
Or they got the Dawn Patrol.
They're just there to. They all go out together. They hang out. They know the way. They can just be casually looking, and they know exactly when the wave is. You know, I mean, they're so. They've done it all their lives, and they're just amazing to watch. But I'm going to have to ask them if they've ever gotten to surf in that. Is it called phosphorescence?
Well, it's bioluminescence.
Okay.
It's an algae that.
Yeah.
Might be plankton. Might be plankton, not algae.
Plankton.
There is a difference.
I see
how now the sky is much brighter behind the clouds like this, with this gradient.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice. I have a friend that works at Firefly. They're supposed to be launching from here.
Tonight? Not tonight.
Next month. But I'm skeptical. They were supposed to launch in December, last December. And
I don't want you to spread that around, because we don't want them to know that we can't launch at a moment's notice. Well, we could, but we might not
be
hit
great.
Our target. Right?
They're not going to let us down here for it, because it's going to go this way.
They
won't let us down here. But I have a spot. So I'm on the board of directors of the Ham Club. Our clubhouse has a view directly down from there. It's right over here.
See, I love the big ones up here.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're going to get a Delta in December.
Are we?
November, December.
Finally. We haven't watched in a long time. Did you get to see the SpaceX bring back the booster here?
Yes.
Oh, wasn't it? I was about halfway out.
I have video of that.
I was about halfway out, you know, between town and where the little, you know, out in the middle of the fields.
Yeah.
And parked on one of the crossroads, and we're all standing there, and you know that you have to wait for it to come back, you know, and wait. I mean, everybody would cheered when it took off. But then, I mean, it was so quiet.
It was a publicity stunt.
They were, it's a pretty good one.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's better than any other country in the world.
It wasn't
done by our government either. It was done by private enterprise.
I was at Hawk's Nest. Right?
I've been out there.
And I had a good video of that. I turned the camera off before the sonic boom hit. I really regretted that.
Yes, that was not a good thing.
Mosquitoes.
In fact, it was like three, wasn't it? Boom, 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 kind of. Boom,
yeah.
Boom. It
rattled pretty good.
Oh, it was the whole valley. You could hear people cheering.
Oh, yeah.
As far as you could see, people were cheering.
That's
and honking
great.
Their horns and the yeah. lights. And it was just,
why it moves. So the sun's going this way. So the light keeps going north.
Yeah. This changes its angle because we're some.
What I like is that this time of year you can see satellites like really late, 10, 11 o'clock going by. Because the sun is over here.
I've got a little app that tells me when the International Space Station, see Sky Guide?